Bueno a todos. Hi everyone. How is going? The week. How is going, people? Hopefully everyone is fine and having a good day. So we will test the Zoro Lycanroc deck that beats that was first place in Japan tournament. So he plays Noma Cargo, 1-1 Weavile. Let's do the list. It's really similar to the list that we tested on the stream a ton of days. Right, so I'm at the tier. Vamos a hacerle los cambios oportunos. Let's do the change to do the same list. We need Mac. We also need Marshadow. How many Marshadow he plays? He plays one Marshadow. Plays one Marshadow. Ukuleles. Four Ultra Ball, four Nest Ball, three Great Balls. Two Stadiums. He plays one Cynthia only. Crazy. Plays one Cynthia. Hey, Tamatromer, the Weavile is becoming such a strong counter in the meta. Yeah, I agree. All people is playing abilities right now, so Weavile is one of the strongest counters into the current meta, right? So it's really good. Really, really good. One Palpat, four Lilies for sure. Team Lily. I'm super happy to see Team Lily. He plays 4 units. We can't use the new supporter that the champion played, but let's put an Oranguru instead. Muy buenas, Xavi. ¿Qué tal? Pues un Oranguru, por ejemplo. Para contra los mazos 1000. Contra los mazos 1000 viene bastante bien. Yep, Matt Bakai winning list from Japan. We changed the Grimer for the current one Grimer. We are changing the Rockcrafts for these Rockcrafts. And the supporter for one Oranguru to try to beat the 1000 decks. Or at least tie with them. At least tie with the 1000 decks. Where do you get the result from the Japan tournament? I guess... One second. I will send you the Twitter. I will look for the Twitter. Okay, so... This is the Twitter, so you can find the results and decks and stuff in one of his newest tweets. I don't know how to say. One of the latest tweets that he posted. And in that post you can find decks and some lists. So it seems very nice. Okay, so what I'm missing? For Lily, one Apricorn Maker he played. He played one Apricorn Maker. So I guess that is the final list. Creo que está la misma lista. Hey Shifu. Yep. Shintaro played the Greninja Meganium and Zoroark won. In Japan, you can play the new set, but not tag teams. So they play a mini set or something like that, not tag teams. So I guess that's Liz. War for Zoro, Arke, Weavile, Mook, Lycanroc, Nesballs. I guess it's fine. Palpat, Liddy. Yeah, I guess it's fine. I'm not that happy with some copies. Like, I really want to play more Kukuis. I really want to play Counter Game. I don't like Apricorn, but he won the entire event. Best of one tournament, want to remember. Best of one tournament, in Japan they play best of one. In Japan they, oops. In Japan they play best of one, so it's really, really different. Best of one is really different. But well, he won the entire event, so congrats to the Japanese player. Congrats to the Japanese player, really deserve it. In a best of one tournament, with Zoroark going second, it's really hard to win, and he did it. Has perdido contra Incineroar porque tiene mucha vida, ¿o qué? Incineroar tiene mucha vida. Es la única razón que le veo, ¿no? Que tiene mucha vida. Okay, we go first. Let's try this deck. Hey Gabri, doing good. Sí, 250 mucha más poción. Te entiendo, Xavi. Hey Desi Tails. Oh, how is going, my friend? Pelo, pelo. Doing good, yeah, Gabri. Doing good. Testing the Japanese. The Japanese winning list from this weekend. So yeah, okay, so I guess we are gonna Apricorn. We can go Marshadow him too. So we can bench 1, 2, 3, Nesvol. Probably Nesvol 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nesvol, Nesvol, I guess. I will Marshadow him turn 1, let's see. You said Lily in Giant is the best. Yeah, Team Lily won the event. Team Lily won the event. Team Lily won the event. So, really happy for that. Oh, that could be a Mac deck. So, why not put a Grimer? I mean, we have Ditto, right? We have Ditto, so let's put Zoruas. We have Ditto, so I will whiff this Nesvol. I don't want to draw into the Nesvol. So we can evolve him to Ditto, and now Marshadow turn 1, let's go. Team Lily is the best. Japanese Liz, yeah. We are testing Japanese Liz, perfect. And Japanese was Team Lily, so I was correct about Lily over Elm. This one is really strange, yeah. They play different, I mean, they adapt their lists. Okay, it's a base Fallon deck. They adapt their leads to try to... They adapt their leads to try to... to try to do well in best of one, so... Really different than best of three, definitely. That is... Really different than best of three, definitely. No DC is fine, no other Zoroark. Best of one better than best of 3 50 minutes. That is a really good topic to talk about. That is a really good topic to talk about, honestly. Lily, top deck Lily! Why my opponent's top deck always? Bien, bien, Xavi. Gana, gánale, gánale. Of course, the Japanese decks need to adapt their strategies and their decks to best of one. It's different, I mean, it's not worst or better, it's simply different. In this meta, best of three is super, with 50 minutes, it's really, really, really low. You break, you lose, I mean, not that easy, right? That's why some people play like full consistency, like Lily, Super Bowl, Great Balls, Nest Balls, and stuff, right? They don't want to lose. So they go over. Now we top the DC. That is a joke. That is a funny joke. That is a funny joke. Okay, so I will trade the Acerola, I guess. I will kill the Naganadel, I guess. I will kill the Naganadel, I guess. So we do 120, 140. Yeah, why not kill the Naganadel with energy? Seems fine. Should I put the Mook to avoid the Lele of the opponent? I think so. Why not put the Mook? I will save the stadium because if he puts the factory, I want to counter stadium him. Lol, imagine we lose because we bench the... Imagine we lose because we bench the Mook. It'd be super funny. Lol. We are gonna lose. Cynthia, okay. Maybe we shouldn't bench the Mook. Of course, best of one is more creative. Definitely. But yeah, in best of three we should need 1 hour timer. And 50 minutes is nothing. 50 minutes is definitely nothing. That's my opinion, of course. My opinion. 50 minutes is nothing, like... A lot of times I scoop turn one, like Desitel said. Oh, he has not cure for the book, right? He has not cure for the book, right? So I will pass. I mean, should I pass? I can't pass, right? I can't pass, right? I mean, I feel bad, but... I feel bad, but I need to play, right? I feel bad, but I guess I need to play. I don't want to win like this, but... What should I do? What should I do? Should I discard the Rockruff? Maybe. I feel bad, but I mean, if he didn't attack, I will pass and then he kill me or something like that. Like, he burn me, then I can pass, he kill me, and it's more fair, right? I don't know. Sorry for my opponent. So yeah, definitely, if we play base of 3, I really like 1 hour. 50 minutes is nothing right now in a competitive level, I mean. Yeah, I mean, I feel bad, but it's fine, right? If he should burn, and then I pass, and then he attacks, and then it's the same position, more or less. Zero Ditos. As long as they play energy switch, I think there is no point to Cloud Slash. Right? Because now they play Energy Switch, so it's really complicated to say. Really complicated to say, because with Energy Switch... Yeah, but Cloud Slash... What is the difference? Like... If I stop or hit this, what is the difference? With Cloud Slash. They attach more energies. And then they win by energy switch. If they don't play energy switch, it's fine. But yeah, probably you are correct. I don't know. I tested the other day and I'm not sure yet what is the best approach against Blaze. First game of Team Lily deck. Yes, Serpandage. Team Lily. Team Lily won Japan. Yay! Es que es eso, Xavi. Si no te enfrentas a Ditto, sabes lo que te digo, va bastante bien el mazo. Gramos pierde contra Ditto y cosa con mucha curación y mucha vida solo. Strike a bug fact, yeah. Strike a bug, like Blaze Fallon bug. Blaze Fallon against Shackle bug too. I mean, they should fish it. Blaze. a lot of time ago, right? They should pitch it a lot of time ago. So, Team Lily, let's go. We should activate Mac. Should activate Mac, right? I don't know. No! I was thinking about Mac. No. I was thinking about Mac. It's like, come on, no. No. I was thinking about Mac and then attach. Oh. qué coraje. We have nothing, right? We have nothing. Oh. That attach. Oh, super funny. That attach was super funny, right? Con tres diantas, sí. A mí me gusta entre dos y tres diantas. La verdad. La Mook, energía Mook. Vamos a atacar con Mook. You have Mac Mook turn 2. Nah, if he KO, he's scoop, right? I mean, maybe he has nothing. Let's see. So yeah, definitely agree on 1 hour, best of 3 or best of 1. That's all. He's like, oh, we can go. No, because this don't give 6 psychic energy. This give 80. Oh my god. Nah, I don't want to play this game. Let's go to another game. No more misplays, please. Because it won the Japanese tournament, Jeremy. The Champions League of Japan. It was this weekend and Zoroark won the entire event. That's why people is playing Zoroark. Like a really big tournament with the new set, but not the tag team, with the mini set of Dark Order, I guess. So we are testing the deck. It's a list really close of the list that we tested on stream a lot of days. Una lista bastante parecida a la lista que hemos probado en stream muchos días. Una lista bastante, bastante parecida. That's true, Gabri, but I had nothing for next turn. Right, Gabri? I had nothing for next turn, so I guess I need to do it. Like, no supporter, no Zoroark, no Ultra Ball. Pero bueno, vamos a ver qué tal, let's see. ¿Qué opinas de Grimer para Arena de Mook? Pues a mí no me gusta. Pero mejor de uno creo que va bastante bien, porque la gente juega muchos mazos agresivos, en plan Grand Bull, por ejemplo, cosas así. O no quieres perder contra mil, entonces juegas Mook. Y en un beso, en un mejor de uno lo veo bastante guay. Pero en un, a mí no, o sea, yo no lo jugaría, digamos, en un mejor de 3. Ok, easy win. Let's next. A mí Xavi me gusta 1-1 más cargo, 0 dit, o sea, un dito, 0 Grimer, un Mook. Es como yo lo jugaría. I will play 1-1 más cargo line. 1 dito, no Grimer, 1 Mook. That's why I like the Zoro like a rock deck. Yeah, Jeremy, it's like, I understand you, it's like, Paul is playing a lot of state 2, and like a Rock and Weevil is super scary. I'm Europe, so I will be in Harrogate, that is a regional. So going to United States is expensive in general. So I will go Harrogate that weekend. I want to go Dallas. It's like 500 euros, like $600 to go and back. And I really want to go Dallas. So probably, I'm not sure, but I really want to go Dallas. Sí, a ver, juega Grand Bull, ya tiras haciendo con más cartas. Eso es cuestión de tiempo, no te preocupes. Yeah, Zoroark is always a good call. I think it's one of the most consistent deck, one of the best deck. You have answers for everything, so Definitely Solar Rock is a good call in every tournament. Yeah, it's annoying. I agree, it's annoying. I agree. So well, Cosmog. We can go like a Rocky or Cosmog. But I guess we simply go Judge and Pray. I mean, we need one Zoroark. This list plays no timer balls, I guess. If he has energy, he retreats Beacon and then we Judge. And hopefully we find the Zoroark. We already have the DC. So that's the energy. He should retreat, I guess. He has only 4 cards in hand, so he should beacon this turn. He should beacon, let's see. Con 4 cartas de mano no creo que tenga Caramelo, Swampert y demás. Debería retirar el beacon. Ultra Ball, ok. Why you Ultra Ball? There is no sense to Ultra Ball. Oh, ok. Because if we kill Bullpix, he has no another Bullpix to put Ninetales. I really prefer, I mean, for me solo Decidueye Ninetales. I guess we will test that list through in the stream this week. For me, Zoro DC Ninetales is more funny, definitely. Zoro Lycanroc is more aggressive, you know. Maybe more consistent because it's stage 2-1, no stage 2. But when you set up Zoro Decidueye, it's like you win like everything, so it's more funny. But I guess Zoro Lycanroc is more consistent and I don't know. It's complicated. Both are super fine. So he has Ninetales in hand, right? He should have an Ninetales in hand, so Mook is nothing against this matchup, right? Mook is nothing in this matchup. So we don't need Mook at all. But now we need to pray and draw one Zoroark. Hey Kryptonite, I was 2-0, I was winning the round 3 to top cut, and we tied in the turn 3 of game 3. So I was 2-0-1, then round 4 I lost in turn 3 of game 3, 2-1-1, and round 5 I lost in turn 3 of game 3, so 2-2-1 and I whiffed the top cut. The 3 last rounds I lost in the turn 3 of game 3, it was like, I was super salty, honestly. Because I play super fast. It takes some risk. And then I lose. It's fine. That things happen, right? So, sorry for not top cut with mid tank. I tried, I promise. With Decido is harder and need more thinking, yeah. But yeah, so it's depends of a lot of things. Depends of a lot of things, honestly. Interesting hand. I guess I will Great Ball first to try to get Zoroark. Should I discard the Mook in this matchup? Yeah, I think so. I guess we discard the Mook with no problem at all. And I don't want to evolve, I prefer to wait. To evolve this here or in the Tudedito. So now we can Palpat and Judge again. We already play our 2 Judge. But yeah, well, 2 Decidueyes are like, it's like free choice bands, right? Yeah, I agree. Play more Judge. But it's like three choice bands plus attacks plus your own choice bands, right? The Decidueye is like, oh, I see that card, like three choice bands every turn, like 2 free choice bands every turn, more or less, right? More or less. Or 1.5 choice band. So, we need to find a Palpat if possible. Or more Zoroark. More Zoroark will be nice. More Zoroark will be nice. I mean, as long as he don't set up Swampert, we are fine, because at one point they whiff. So yeah, Kryptonite, sorry for not bringing Miltank into Top Cat. Was super sad to lose the three last rounds. I mean, tied loss in the last turn of Win 3. Super sad. But well. He has Ninetales energy into the Judge. So I give. Okay, he has Pico. Oh, okay, I was like, no. You can't have that. Yeah, Gabri, I agree. I really like it. Okay, so I want to find the Lycanroc. Really want to find the Lycanroc. So I guess I will Lily. Lily first, try to find the Lycanroc. Perfect. So now, first raid. But I want to kill the Mudkip, please. Perfect, we have the Ultra Ball. We have the Ultra Ball, nice. El tema de Swapper que lleva el día de 1-1. Es demasiado arriesgado, pienso. Demasiado arriesgado. Pienso. O sea, se te queda. Es más inconsistente. Se te puede quedar alguna línea en premios, ¿verdad? No lo sé. No lo he probado, ¿eh? No lo he probado. I want to save the Weavile. I want to save the Weavile, honestly. Really want to save the Weavile. An attack. No Swampert, please. No Swampert. We should go for the Swampert always, because East his motor engine. Yeah, Tamat. It's like Guardia ability, Solgaleo ability, Swampert ability, Ninetales ability, everything has an ability. It's crazy. Weavile is one of the best cards right now. One prize attacker, take two prizes super easy, and it's every deck. Ultra Ball for Ninetales, I guess. We can evolve this Ditto into Lycanroc too. Seems nice. I already lose one unit, but it's fine, we can't complain. We have Oranguru to recover some energies at one point if we really need it. Obviamente necesitamos recuperar, tenemos Oranguru. Aunque perdamos un turno, pero recuperamos algo que realmente necesitemos, ¿no? Okay, so he needs like Dizzy, Fairy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, he needs double Candy, double Guardy, DC, Fairy, Fairy. That is impossible. I hope so. Or Super Boost. He needs triple Candy. He needs triple Candy. One? No way he has triple Candy. No way. No way he has triple Candy. No way. I can't believe it. Yeah. No way he has triple Candy. No, it's like no way. That's one Candy, okay. Second Candy. No. No. He has his honey Swampert. Why you attach Super Boost into the Ninetales? What? Why you do that? Why you do that? Why you do that? So he has 3 abilities, so it's 150, 180. No, we can't kill you. Can't kill. So I will triple trade and then think. I will triple trade and then think. If we top the Casterola, should be pretty cool. I want to save the Machado. I will discard the Lily if we have Cynthia. It's better right now. Okay, so no, sorry, sorry, no Acerola. We can 2-hit KO this boy too. We can 2-hit KO this boy. I will attach. I don't want he draws another Mudkip, so I will put the Stadium. I don't want he draws another Mudkip. I will save the choice ones, I guess. He has no Sol'Gall in the deck because he has Sol'Gall in the deck, he will evolve into Sol into. If he has Sol'Gall into the deck, he will evolve. Maybe he has Acerola, but they don't play Acerola normally. They play a hit top deck. Lol. Hit top deck Ultra Ball for Lele. So maybe we should bench the Mook. We should put the Mook. Nah, it's fine. Now it's another ability, so it's fine. Hopefully he has no Acerola. Oh, but if he puts Super Boost, he has only two stage 2 in field, so it's fine. So it's fine. So now he's gonna lose his Super Boost, so we should be super good. We should be super good because he's gonna lose his Super Boost right now. Yeah, like, oof. That Super Boost in Ninetales. He can retreat. He can retreat. But he loses the Super Boost. Or, I mean, they don't play Acerola, so it's fine. Yeah, Gabri. Lol, why you. Oh. No sense, that attachment for my opponent. Okay, so I guess we save the Weavile again, and again we can go Lycanroc GX this turn. Lycanroc GX this turn. Seems fine. We can Marshadow, for example, and KO right. We can Marshadow and KO. Like, Marshadow, trade, KO. Oh, I really want to draw Judge or Kukui, so I will Palpat first. Really want to draw that two cards. And now we trade one. Judge is super good against Bullpix decks. Oh, we have Cynthia. I misplay with that trade. We should Cynthia. We should Cynthia. Or Acerola? Nah, let's simply Cynthia. I really like Judge against that kind of decks. So now we simply kill the Ninetales, I guess. In his DC Fairy Choice Van. No, he can't KO. DC Fairy Choice Van is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 180. So he needs to max potion this Ninetales. Now he has 3 abilities. He can't KO even with that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 180. Can't. So now we can Guzma the Lele and KO with Weavile, for example. So we have a really good control board. So Acerola. Yeah, it's KO. GG. Really good deck, honestly. Mazo bastante consistente, bastante guay. Next. Icy Senpai. Senpai Void. Okay, we go second. I don't want to start Grimer, that's why I don't want to play that card. Por estas cosas son por las que no quiero jugar Grimer. 3 retreat, 3 de retirada. That's a mainly reason I don't want to play Grimer. 3 cost, 3 retreat cost. Es como, what? Because Lele is worst. Lele is worst. Another Weavile deck. Another Weavile deck. So it seems the same deck, probably. Sort of like a rock mirror, Weavile. Just running to Guzma. Yes, for player. One Cynthia. The Japan national winner played one Cynthia and one Apricorn and zero timer balls. Like, what? Yeah, Gabri. Ito, double Sneasel, so this is not the same list. Double Ditto is not the same list. Definitely not the same list. So I don't want to bench Lele. I don't want to bench Lele, so I will Apricorn for double Nest Ball. I mean, if we need to bench Lele, we bench Lele, right? But I will try to avoid that. So Great Ball first to try to find basics. Perfect. The problem is, imagine he puts Mook. Oops, too Sorua priced. Oof, too Sorua priced. I mean, Rockruff seems good. Rockruff seems good. I mean, imagine he puts Mook. I lose, right? So I don't want to take the risk. But I don't want to bench the Lele. If we don't bench Lele, he puts Mook, we lose, so need to do it. Sorry, but we need to do it. So we will attach DC, Choice, Ban, Uxoka, Lily. Right? For next turn. I mean, Poison, please hit. Let's go, Poison. Thanks for following, Sam Seraphim. Thanks a lot for the follow. Yeah, free attack. You poison the opponent. That is the grammar that I play when I play expanded or standard with Mook. Normally in expanded. Normally when I play expanded, I play that grammar when I play Mook. Because if you flip heads, you poison your opponent. Because it's an Alolan Grimer. Every Alolan Pokemon has a... Every Alolan Pokemon... No!
No!
Every Alolan Pokemon has a free attack. Leave my Rockruff alive. Grr. Grr. I mean, he had the N or Lilian Kuzmaton too. Super sad. Super sad. Should we attack with Lele to quit the Lele into the field? Yeah, I want to lose that Lele. Like, I want to give the opponent the Lele. That is the new Grimer. That is the new Grimer, but we are playing this because we don't have the other. Oh, top deck, perfect. That is the other Grimer. 80, 8130, okay. The new grammar is gonna be the best. Hey, Locket. No, I'm playing the... I'm playing Locket, the Japan national winner list. Card by card. Only quit the card that we can't... Only quitting the card that we can't have. That is the new supporter. It's the... The Japan National Winner Champions League this weekend. I know, but I'm playing that list. And the Japan National Champions League, it won by this deck, and it was Team Lily. So, oh, thanks for the beats. Thanks a lot, Thomas Rumor. Thanks a lot for the beats. Really appreciate that beats. Yeah, Nigrimer's good. So yeah, look, I'm really happy that Team Lily won the entire event. Okay, I want to give that prize to my opponent, so... I give that Lele on purpose. Team Lily is the best, yeah. So we are changing the Rockruffs and the Grimers, because we don't have the news, and we can't play the new supporters, so we are playing one Oranguru instead. Yeah, I will try to go Dallas. If not, I'm watching Dallas and... Toronto Regionals. I want to go one of both, but I'm not sure yet. they want to go Dallas or the other. Oh my god. Stop hating me. Hopefully he plays no multi switch. Hopefully he plays no multi switch. Please. Like please. I have no more Rockruff, so I need to bench Tito, really. I mean, if I bench Tito, he one ability, two ability, three abilities. I mean, three abilities is fine, but if I put another Zoroark, it's bad. That is super complicated, that is super complicated. That is I want to Cynthia, but what I discard? Okay, I will discard these two. Not a big fan of this play. Not a big fan of this play. I want to kill this Zoroark. I want to kill this Zoroark, so I will Cynthia, double trade, and try to find the DC. Perfect. Perfect. So I will discard Stadium. I really want the stretcher. I really want the stretcher, please. I really want the stretcher, so I will attach this. We can pulp pad for Acerola Kukui. Nah, I guess I will wait. So hopefully the opponent has no multi-switch. If he has multi-switch, it's GG. I mean, he go first. He went first. He Guzma turn 2, Guzma turn 3, so we can't beat that kind of things if you go second. If we don't play Hammer. So if we don't play Hammer, if you go second, there is no way to beat that Zoroark deck that they go Guzma turn 2, Lycanroc turn 3, multi-switch turn 4. It's like, even if we do our best, yeah. He has perfect turn 1, Guzma turn 2, Lycanroc turn 3. Multi-switch on 4 with no Macargo, so GG. GG boys. It's like GG. We can't beat that kind of things. So GG. he doesn't need Macargo. He draws natural. It draws like natural. Who needs Macargo? Yeah, but we don't play counter game. Japanese list winner list plays no counter game, so it seems super complicated. One, two, three, four, one, six. One, two, three, four, one, six. Blah, blah, blah. We need to judge and pray, okay. We need to judge and pray. We need to judge and pray. We already have need to judge and pray. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? Give me that Kukui Acerola. Give me that Kukui Acerola. Judge. Pray time. Pray time. Of course, we are gonna draw nothing, right? But we need to try. That is the only possibility. That is the only possibility. We need to try. But he gets Perfectron 1, Guzmaton 2, Lycanroton 3, Multisuitor 4, and now he will have probably Energy Lycanroc or something. Well played. Yeah, you have a good deck. You have a good deck. Oh, okay, perfect. He finds his third unit. GG. No way we win this. No way. Even if we played perfectly, no way. No way. I tried. I will show the list after the in the end of the stream, okay? I will show the list in the end of the stream. It's the same list than Japanese within the supporter. Yeah, Zoro for Hardwade is super good, always. Always. I mean, it won the Champions League now with our current format. Zoro always fine against everything. And now you have Giratina spicy for Blaisfallon. No, not this list. Not this list. But yeah, I agree. The deck is super good. The deck is super good. Ooh, that is not funny. That is not funny. Zoroark. Zoroark. Team Lily for sure. With Team Lily you can win everything. Yeah, because Blaisfallon was the only matchup that maybe you lose. Like Blaisfallon or Rayquaza if they run like crazy. But now you have Giratina against that two matchups. And Buzzword seems complicated, so I really like Deoxys. One Deoxys, I really like Deoxys. So Giratina and Deoxys, you cover both matchups, right? In the theory. Yeah, you can still lose, but you can do like 160, 170, not KO, then you Guzma another, then Giratina and you avoid B-string turn, right? But yeah, I agree, that seems super good. So I guess I will Kukuyo, I trade first. Play Kukuyo, trade first. I guess I will trade first. And now it depends on what we draw. Give me a unit. Lul. Omega Lul. Mega Lul. I guess we kill Zoroark with Lycanroc. So I will go for the Rowlet. I will go for the Rowlet because we already kill Zoroark with Lycanroc. So Zoroark, right to speak in turn 2, always good. Always good. Yeah, I mean, since they play Energy Switch, it's more complicated, but Blaisfallon has no more Terrengize, so they need to draw the cards naturally, right? So you need to judge them and pray. And then you judge them and they find Fire Energy Switch Guzma, but you need to judge them, right? You need to judge them. So you need to do the game plan. You need to do the game plan. Then, if they draw the cards, we need to accept it. Muy buena Gonza, ¿qué tal? Pues puse los Rorus que tenemos, el Grimer que tenemos, y la única carta que no ha salido con todavía es el Partidario, que hemos metido un Oranguru para ganar a 1000. Así que esta camisión. Pero ya lo que es, like, we need to do the game plan. If they draw like everything, Blaisfallon is staking format, so we can't complain of that, right? So we need to play well, that is the important thing. Yeah. I can imagine that. Grimer Mook is not really relevant, Stretcher not that relevant, Choice Band could be relevant, but we play 3, so I will discard the Choice Band. We play 3. So yeah, always they Beast Energy, Fee Factory, and Lily. You forgot the Lily. You forgot the lily. Or eight. Always. Buenas, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Estamos aquí probando una lista de... Of course, yeah, they were. And Burst TX. I mean, Blaze Fallout is the best deck. If draw everything, it's the best deck in format. It has the most powerful things. No, porque no veo mi cap. Quiero ir. Iré, sabes que iré a alguno. Estamos aquí probando el mazo que ganó en Japón este fin de... Ok, so the next plan is Kuzma the Roulette. If he can't evolve to Decidueye. So please don't evolve to Decidueye, please. Algún día, por supuesto, algún día. Por supuesto, algún día. Nah, Jeremy, Blaze Fallout is the best deck. Blaze Fallout is the best deck. Right now is the best deck. Okay, hacer all the time. So, discard the Mac. I will Nest Ball, I guess, for another Sorua, probably. Yeah. Because Sneasel is price, I guess. Oh, we could... put the Ditto... No, we can't put Ditto now. Let me check 1 second. I mean, we can put Ditto and then... He can't KO Ditto and Lycanroc. Like Federarrow, Chase Van Kukui. So okay, I will put Ditto because they can't KO both. That is the plan. If he wants to KO Ditto, Lycanroc is alive. If he wants to KO Lycanroc, Ditto is alive and we evolve to Weavile and win the game. So that is the plan, like. Okay, so now he goes 150, 170, 190. Okay, perfect. So if Lycanroc dies, Weavile wins. I mean, we need to top the Weavile. Or Ultra Ball. We need to top the Weavile or Ultra Ball. That is the thing. We need to top the Weavile or Ultra Ball. But yeah, that is the plan. So we Weavile. Oh, he has already 5 abilities. He benched the Ditto, right? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we only need... We don't need Kuzma. Oh, he can't KO. Boom. Nah, this matchup is super good. If you go first, attack turn 2, the matchup is nearly auto win. So yeah, really good game. Not that complicated game. Grass deck, let's see. Swampert Poggers. Yeah, Swampert is the best counter against the Blaze Fallon. Weavile en el match así es brutal. Por eso me estaba guardando el Weavile todo lo posible. I really like to judge in this Beacon meta. To judge one Palpat, I don't like Marshadow. With to judge one Palpat, you are super cool. But yeah, you always have a tie against me. You always have a tie, so it's completely fine. You can, you always can tie. But I really like to judge one Palpat, no Marshadow. But this is my opinion for sure, because I don't want to bench a Marshadow. So I really like that combination. To judge one Palpat is completely fine. And I really like Oranguru. I don't want to lose against Mil, never. Harrogate es el fin de que viene. Este fin de no, el 15-16. El 15-16. I could Lily, but I guess it's better to Apricorn this hand. I guess it's better to Apricorn this hand. So I will go Double Sorua for sure. Double Sorua for sure. I guess I will pass. So next turn we attach DC Guzma. Right to spit in the roulette, probably. Then we can answer all that stuff. But this is my opinion, Locket. My opinion is now all people is playing Beacon, so I guess it's two Judge, one Palpa. No more Shadow, my opinion. But I guess one Judge, one Palpa is fine. Like the normal things are one Judge, one Palpa, right? I guess the Japanese guy played two Judge, one Palpa, one Marshadow because it's a best of one tournament. But in a best of three, it's like I prefer second Kukui, for example, right? It's good if you attack turn two, if not, you lose. If you can Rytus beating or Cloud Slash turn two, it's good, but sometimes you can't. So then he starts to Beacon, evolve, and against Lost March, I don't know. With Lost March, we need to take three prizes super quickly, and then we win. Okay, I will Nestball first. I will Nestball first for. We can't put Ditto anymore. We can't put Ditto anymore. Probably Weavile seems busted, so he needs to go for the Weavile. So if he goes for the Weavile, he don't go for another boy. I guess we kill the Dartrix this turn. Kill Dartrix this turn seems super cool. Like, not evolve into more Decidueye, please. That seems fine, so he can't kill the Zoroark with double Deci. He can't kill, right? He's like, he needs Choice, Kukui, Decidueye. I mean, he needs a lot of stuff. And if he do that, we go Weavile, so. Yeah, going second against Lost March is super scary. I agree. The opponent has a really insane turn two. So probably we are losing this game. I mean, who needs Ninetales when you draw triple Zoroark, double Decidueye, turn two, turn three? Who needs Ninetales, right? When Zoro Deci setup is best deck. When Zoro Decidueye setup is the best Zoroark variant, definitely. Look at this board for Weavile. Holy moly. Please, with this he. Oh, he goes my Sneasel? Okay, fine. He's fine. So we need a stretcher now. What can we do against that boar? What can we do against that boar? We lose, right? We lose, right? I mean, even if we play Zoro Lycanroc against that turn 3, no way to win, boys. Against that turn 3, no way to win. So. I mean, what can we do against that? Not a lot. Not a lot, right? Going second. Going second. Now opponent, he needs Choice Ban and Double Decidueye and KO. We should run multi-switch, but the deck don't run multi-switch. So he simply. Yeah, he simply KOs Zoroark. He simply KOs Zoroark. And we can do nothing. Don't think so, Jeremy. I play. No. I should try, right? Oh, yeah, I played in one tournament for fun. I played that in one tournament for fun, yeah. I played that in one tournament for fun, yeah. Was funny. That was funny. That was funny. That tournament was super funny, honestly. We need some choice band? Maybe. Maybe. I will thin the deck like crazy to try to draw one DCE. One DCE, please. Give me one DCE. Lily, please. Perfect. We can judge next turn. That is super cool. And judge next turn. That is super cool. Trade the devil field. We need super lucky now. I will evolve to protect or not? No, I shouldn't evolve to protect. Because he can't kill both, right? I will wait. Yeah, KO. He should go for the Rockruff and then Lele is his last prize. But if we run multi-switch, but no, we don't run multi-switch. So now he wins by Guzma Rockruff, Guzma Lele. He has one Guzma only in the discard. The opponent doesn't need any Ninetales at all. How did Metallic Cap go? I was 2-0. Then the round 3 I was winning, but I play so fast. I play so fast, so my opponent tied in the turn 3 of game 3. I always play so fast because I want to win or lose, right? So I don't like ties. So for playing so fast, I lost game 2 in turn 3. So I was 2-0-1. Then round 4 I lost in game 3 of turn 3, 2-0-1. And round 5 I lost in game 3, turn 3, 2-2-1. So I could top cut if I win round 3 or round 4 or round 5. And I tied loss in the last turn of last game. It was really heartbreaking. It was really heartbreaking. It was really sad, I promise. It was really sad. He plays Super Booster Energy, but if we can roll it, he can't play Super Booster. Why we don't play Max Potions, boys? Why we don't play Max Potions, boys? So yeah, it was super sad. And I misplay. I mean, I whiffed some crucial turns too. How can we win, boys? How can we win? Yeah, Rowlet with Acerola probably. Yeah, Rowlet with Acerola probably. Okay, Rowlet with Acerola seems fine. If not, we lose. So Acerola is in the deck. That is good to know. That is good to know. Acerola is in the deck. No, if we go like this, he go Federarrow into Zoroark and Guzma Rockruff. You know what I mean, Lockett? If we go like you say. Oh, but now we have double Lycanroc. Oh. Now we have double Lycanroc. So that changed everything. That changed everything. But he can go Guzma de Lele anyway, right? He Guzma de Lele and wins. Because it's 150. We can judge and maybe he. We can judge and maybe he whiffs. I mean, we didn't draw. We didn't draw the Acerola, so we need to do that play anyway. He needs to whiff the Guzma. He needs to whiff the Guzma. He needs to whiff the Guzma. He needs to win the Guzma. That is the only way. Ah, so close. So close. Yeah, I will play it. I mean, with Acerola, probably we had an option. With Acerola, we had an option, right? With Acerola, we had an option. Like, Acerola puts Zoroark, KO Rowlet. So Zoroark is alive. That's all we had an option, yeah. How's that? I mean, he started like crazy, so. He started like crazy, so he's fine. We tried. That is what I don't like of Zoroark. If the opponent in mirrors or Swampert's decks or stuff like this, they draw better, you lose. Even if you play Judge. Marshadow. If you go second and your opponent draw okay, they don't need to draw like crazy. They don't need to draw like crazy. You lose. That's why I don't like Zoroark at all. What? Lul? He misplay, right? He misplays, so now we need energy, boys. Now we need energy, so I will thin the deck. I will thin the deck. So I will go Acerola in case he don't. In case we don't. In case. Lol. We don't draw the energy. In case we don't draw the energy, I will go Acerola. I will go Ultra Ball, Ditto, Choice One. For a Marshadow, probably. But Marshadow is like. I mean, we have 5 energies, boys. We have 5 energies. Oh, we can Acerola and Marshadow. That is a good plan. We can Acerola and Marshadow. So. Trade the judge. If we don't find energy, we go Acerola and Marshadow. Perfect. Yeah. So I guess the opponent was thinking it was a KO, so. I mean, we take that win. We take that win. The opponent was thinking it was a KO, probably. He only needs a basic. He should put a basic and he wins. He puts a basic, he wins. Oh, thanks a lot, Pablo, for the host. Thanks a lot, Pablo, for that host. Muchas gracias, de verdad. Muchas gracias, Tablemón, por el host. Hi to everyone. I'm Pedro from Spain. To everyone that not know me, I'm Pedro from Spain. We are testing the Japanese winner list from Japan. That was this weekend. The Champions League of Japan. Best of One tournament. And Zoroark Weavile wants the entire event. And it's the same list and our current meta, but we don't have the new supporters, so I enter an Oranguru to not lose against Mil. And we are playing the old Grimers and old Rockruffs, but it's the same list. So hi to everyone, muy buenas a todos. Estamos probando el mazo ganador del torneo de Japón que hubo. We go second, so. Estamos probando el mazo que ganó la Champions League en Japón este fin de semana. Hemos cambiado unas cartas porque no las tenemos como nuevo supporter, pero bueno. Estamos jugando contra el deck de Shintaro Ito. We are facing the Shintaro Ito deck. So let's see if it works or not. So thanks a lot. Well, my name is Pedro. To everyone that not know me, I was top 4 at Worlds this year, playing competitive for 5 years more or less. And you can check my schedule below the screen. Normally I stream Monday to Friday, so follow me if you don't want to miss any stream. Follow me if you don't want to miss any stream. Check my Twitter too for updates of TCG Online and stuff. And how I run in League Cups, League Challenge, and everything. Japanese players sleeping on Smiltang Mu. Yeah. Así que bueno, para el que viene de parte de Pablo y no me conozca, soy Pedro, Top4 del mundo este año. Normalmente hago streaming de lunes a viernes. Podéis chequearlo abajo, el horario lo suelo actualizar cada lunes. Hay update de schedule like every Sunday, Monday. So hope you enjoy, chill, have fun, watching some TCG online. It's lagging, yeah. So yeah, simply chill, have fun, and enjoy playing that deck. Weavile seems broken against this matchup. Weavile seems broken against this matchup. Thanks a lot for the following. Thanks a lot, Kato Maximov. Mac is good against this matchup. Nope. So I will go close slash turn 2. I will check the Brooklet. Perfect. We have one judge in the deck and Mark Shadow. That is nice. So Lily for 6, Team Lily, always Team Lily. Always Team Lily, Zorua, or Nest Ball, or Great Ball, or Ultra Ball. But I don't want to match Shadow right now. I don't want to match Shadow right now. Top 4 del mundo, es verdad. Victoria. Dos blas de Falón, brutal. ¿De dónde eres? Pues soy de Sevilla, Shackle Zoro. Shackle Zecro. Soy de Sevilla. Pues sí, dos blazes, eso es bastante suerte. Gracias a lo por. Thanks a lot for the following, Team Pipi Pokémon. Team Pipi Pokémon. Thanks a lot. So yeah. Eso es un chicorita, sí. No estás al día. No estás al día. Soy de Sevilla, sí. Este es el mazo que jugó. That is the deck that Shintaro Ito played. Es el deck que jugó Shintaro Ito hace poco. Do you have fun playing watching this Sword Like a Rock? And so, thanks a lot for the new followers too. Normally I try to speak in Spanish or English. Normally I try to speak in Spanish or English. But normally I talk more in English because normally we have more viewers of English, but I always answer everything in English or Spanish. Así que bueno, intentaré hablar los dos idiomas normalmente. So, the opponent setup really creates a good turn 2, Meganium Swampert turn 2. That is the Nest Ball. For another Chikorita. For another Chikorita. Another Candy. Crazy turn 2. Look at this turn 2. Crazy. He already have 20 cards in the deck. He already have 20 cards in the deck. And he finds the super boost. And the switch. Come on. Look at this turn 2. Look at this turn 2. Come on. No way. No way. That is almost impossible to have. That is almost impossible to have, boys. So don't worry about all. This is impossible to have turn 2. So it runs like crazy broken, so don't worry. Normally that things don't happen. So, ¿Swampert aprovecha como loop? Sí, la verdad que sí. La verdad es que sí. I guess I will go double Nest Ball, try to set up, even if we have no energy, let's try to set up. I mean, I guess we can't win against that kind of turns, right? But pretty hard that we can win against that kind of turns. But we will try to win anyway. We will try to win anyway. So now let's trade the Grimer. We don't need Grimer at all. Perfect. So I guess we simply pass. We simply pass. I guess we can't win anymore. But he already used 2 switch, so we need to tank this game. We need to tank this game, not taking prizes. We need to tank. and try to KO in 1 point. I mean, if he has no time to, if he already used 4 switch, we have an option. But yeah, I mean, that was super crazy turn 2 with that 4 acrobikes. That was super, super crazy. Normally that things don't happen, I promise. Normalmente estas cosas no pasan, pero bueno. Vamos a intentar hacer algo. Okay, so that is the slacking. So he needs to find the third switch. He needs to find the third switch. He needs to find the third switch. I want to keep the Lilies because, yeah, that's the third switch. And pass, right? Perfect. So that's why I keep the Lilies. That's why I keep the Lilies. So I will Great Ball first. We can go Angulo at 1 point, I guess. We can go Angulo at 1 point. So he already used 3 switch. So I guess the strategy is gonna be win by deck out. The strategy is gonna be win by deck out. I will thin the deck. And we have Acerola, so I will pass. The strategy will be win by deck out because the opponent was super crazy throwing that ton of switch. El rival fue bastante agresivo tirando 3 switch. No debería haber tirado 3 switch. Así que vamos a intentar ganar por deck out. Let's try to win by deck out. That Swamper, perfect. More cards you draw, more close for the deck out. Also, he needs to quit one card, one Pokemon of the board. He needs to quit one Pokemon of the board. Because if not, he can't bench any Greninja. Oh, he has probably. Yes, Froggy, never mind, sorry. I didn't saw the Froggy, sorry. Double Meganium. I guess we don't need Lele or Machadow. We have a Stretcher in the deck, probably. So I will go for this. I don't want to evolve because Guzma super boost is KO into the Lycanroc, so I will simply Lily. Perfect, we have Guzma for the next turn. I don't want to attack Slaking, I don't want that my opponent Acerola, so I will pass. Thanks for the following, Natakasam, thanks a lot. How is going? Hopefully everything is fine. Thanks a lot for that follow. So I don't want to attack because I don't want that my opponent activate the Acerola. So he already used 3 switch, 1 Guzma. He already used 3 switch, 1 Guzma. So the goal is win by takeout, if possible. He already have 5 cards in hand. In the deck. He already have 1 Acerola in the discard. That is the Greninja, so probably another Guzma or another switch. Probably another Guzma or another switch. But if he uses the 4 switch, he has no more switch. If he uses Guzma, okay, so now we have Acerola to save the Weavile. That is the super boost, probably Guzma, something, probably. Okay, that is perfect. He already used 3 switch to Guzmas. He already used 3 switch to Guzma, so I guess I will go Oranguru this turn. I guess I will go Oranguru this turn to recover some stuff. I don't want to take any price at all. I don't want to take any price at all. Oh yeah, and this is the emoji of the channel because I'm a Zoran lover, so to everyone that wants to subscribe. So, I guess time to stretcher 3, like this and Machado probably. I will Acerola this boy. I'm not gonna bench it so far. I will Palpat, Acerola and Lily. I want to draw cards at one point. And time to recover Palpat Stretcher. Easy probably, or Lily, maybe probably Lily's better. Yeah, that 3 seems fine. Not only Dext. So, let's see, my opponent already has 2 Guzma, 3 Switch. My opponent already has 3 Guzmas, 2 Switch. Trade, trade, trade. Hey Pablo, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo va todo? ¿Cómo va todo, Pablo? So, at one point, I guess we will need to Guzma, trade, 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 to try to find the Acerola. Let's fall into the Froakie, probably. We need to be careful with the super booster into Swampert because it's 160. He hits 160 with the super booster into the Swampert. We need to be careful with that. That is your ninja, so probably another switch or another Guzma. Let's see. That into this Zoroark, super booster. Guzma, so he already has 3 Guzmas. He already has 3 Guzmas. Oh, okay. He to the GX. Okay, that is fine. So now we can trade. Now we can trade. So, let me think. Because next turn he will probably... He can't Acerola, so he will do 110. So we need to Acerola this Zoroark. So we'll Nestball first. For a Sorua, probably. Yeah. It's not broken, it's not broken, I promise, it's not broken. I can't put any Rockruff or Lycanroc because Super Boost Meganium is game. Thanks a lot for the following, Phoenix. Phoenix Knight. So I will trade the Lycanroc. I will trade the Mook. I Nestball first because I want to draw the Stretcher. Don't want to bench Sneasel or Weavile neither. No, I will draw nothing. I will Lily to try to find the Acerola. Try to find the Acerola. I will trade the... I mean, he's gonna put a Slack in, so I guess we really need... How many Choice Band he played? He played 0 Choice Band yet. I don't know if he plays Choice Band at all. I don't remember he plays Choice Band at all. I don't need the Stadium neither. This game is gonna take so long, sorry for that. This game is gonna take so long, sorry for that. I don't need the stadium because my strategy is win my deck out. So I guess I need to do Lele Acerola. Not now, later. But then he can put 30 into the Lele 160 with Swampert. 30 into the Lele 160 with Swampert. Let me think. The problem is Swampert with Super Booster. The problem is Swampert with Super Booster. I guess. Like Hiki or Lele with that combo, right? So, pass. The problem is... We need to wait for some turns. I don't know if this works. But we really need Oranguru back. We really need Oranguru back. Okay, 110. Perfect. He shuffled back, right? No, okay. Hey, the Lily, I really want Oranguru, please. I really want Oranguru. Where is my Oranguru? Where is my Oranguru? He already used one Acerola, but I don't want to attack him. Come on, where is my Oranguru? Where is my Oranguru? Acerola. Bench this. Touch this. If I put pressure, he already used one more Acerola, so... probably is fine. Probably. Sorry. How many Guzma they play? They play 3 Guzma normally, right? So we can bench maybe Rockruff, maybe? They don't play any 4 Guzma. Don't remember how many Guzma they played, that list play. Can someone save me? How many Guzma they played? Can someone save me how many Guzma they played? If they play 3 or not? How many Guzma they played? I guess I will take the risk. I will take the risk. I guess they play only... I guess they play only 3 Guzmas. Dos, bueno, pues... Este juega 3. So, this play 3, but... Pero sí, vamos a ver si... Hello for the following... Gorkech... Gorkech... Okay, so now we go Palpat Acerola again, and if we okay, he shuffle lacking. Okay, he has one switch. He has only one switch. He has only one switch. This Oranguru probably. So he cannot attach he can't attach multi-switch into Ninetales, so I guess we need to Guzma this. We need to Guzma this Ninetales. Because he can't attach he can't attach super boost into Ninetales. And Zoroark should be safe. The Zoroark should be safe. That is the theory for sure. That is the theory. I will Palpat Guzma Acerola. And I will trade the Marsh Shadow. El Mahare, está delatado el Mahare. Se ha delatado el Mahare. Claro que sí. So. The Ultra Ball. We need to be careful we not lose for deck out. Okay, we have Acerola for next turn. That is perfect, so I will pass. I will pass. Next turn is gonna be Oranguru turn, I guess. So he really needs another switch to attack with. He needs another switch to attack with a Greninja. Sorry if this game takes so long, but I guess it's really interesting. Creo... Siento que dure tanto la partida, pero creo que es bastante interesante. De cómo intentar ganar por deckout. Quizá no funcione. Quizá... Maybe it don't work, but... Creo que es interesante, ¿no? ¿Qué juego sabe que viene? ¿Qué te digo? No sé, tío. ¿Qué opciones tiene? No tengo ni idea, está la cosa fea, eh. Ok, another trade, perfect. That is perfect for me. We are 50 viewers right now, thanks a lot. Hope you are enjoying and having fun, even if this game is taking so long. And thanks a lot for the new followers and subs. Somos ya 50, muchas gracias a los que están viendo, espero que se estén divirtiendo. Y gracias en especial a Pablo, thanks a lot to Pablo for the host. Juegas de esta lista, Pablo. O sea, parecida. Lost March of Zoro Rock con Weavile y Mook. Esta lista está bastante guay. Se le hacen unos pequeños cambios y está bastante guay. Ok, so, it's gonna be a zero lap time. It's gonna be a zero lap time. I will trade the Lily. I will trade the Lily. Perfect, so I will acerola this boy. I will acerola this boy. I will attach TC, but I'm not gonna attack him. I'm not gonna attack him. I'm pass. So next turn we bench Oranguru, attach unit energy, and recover three cards. That is the plan. At one point, I guess my opponent has no more resources. I guess. Because he has only one switch left. So my opponent was too greedy using that ton of cards turn 2. He takes a prize, but he has a 20 card deck. He has a 20 card deck. He has a 20 card deck. He was so greedy to take one prize because he discarded a lot of important resources. And thanks to Oranguru, we can go take out the opponent. Maybe. Let's see if it works. Probably. Okay, 13 to Rockruff is fine. He has a switch. That's the fourth switch, so no more switch. No more switch. Sorry. No more switch. He already used four switch. So now he's. I will check if the Acerola is in the deck. Oh, perfect. Good top deck. Judge, Guzma. Okay, perfect. So now we bench Oranguru. Touch Acerola the boy. And recover stuff. He can attach Super Booster into Slaking. And KO the Oranguru, but he needs to discard the energy, so we already win. So. We simply recover Palpat Stretcher Acerola. In what is the correct order? I guess this is the correct order. Then we Great Ball. Yeah, I guess this is the correct order. So, he has no more switch. No more switch. And he needs to take three prizes. He needs to take three prizes. He can attach Super Boost into Slaking, but he discard the Super Boost because the attack is 160. Discard one energy. He could go Guzma, Chaos Lele, but he will have one prize remaining. So his deck is the three Greninja cards. He already used three Guzmas, so probably has no more Guzmas. Zoro Control? Yeah, Zoro Control. So he this got the super boost, so I guess we can say well played, I guess. I guess we can say well played it. Probably, hopefully, we can say well played it. Puede atacar con Swampert, sí, pero se da con Swampert. O sea, ¿cómo? Si no puede retirar, no tiene switch o cambios. El ataque del Lucky fue muy divertido. A mí, puede atacar con Swampert, pero no puede retirar porque gastó los 4 switch, ¿no? I will evolve. This boy. No, I couldn't. I didn't want to evolve this. Okay, it's fine. Never mind. I wanted to keep that slot for Oranguru. It's fine. So we Great Ball. So we simply pass. We simply wait. We simply wait. Pass. Solo lleva una Super Boost, creo. Creo. Sí, claro, no, sí. Era mucho mejor poner el Slaking, ¿no? Era mucho mejor poner a Swampert. Chakra cero. Era mucho mejor poner a Swampert. Chach, no, no. GG. I guess a really interesting game. Really interesting game. How to deck out an opponent. Pero si tenía que haber puesto a Swampert, pasar turno. En vez de Lucky tenía que haber puesto a Swampert. Entonces luego pone la Super Boost, nos toma un premio y entonces tenemos que empezar a atacarle. If the opponent goes no slacking, goes Swampert active and attack with the Super Boost, we need to attack the Swampert or we lose. As long as he put slacking, he lose. Entonces si nos hubiera puesto Swampert, hubiéramos tenido que atacar a Swampert. Si no nos lo pone, simplemente pues era lo que le quedaba. Should have judged for more content. Yeah. Podríamos haber hecho juez, pero podríamos haber hecho juez. Hubiera sido divertido hacer juez y ganarle y hacer Oranguru, ¿no? I guess it was a really interesting game to watch. Creo que ha sido una partida bastante entretenida, ¿no? De cómo, de qué era el oponente, ¿no? ¡Oh! ¡Maldito! ¡Bye, bye, Dito! ¡Bye, bye, Dito! ¡GG, Dito! Oh, Basketball Shrine. Nice. Oranguru seems super good in this matchup. And Acerolas, for sure. Should I take the risk and go Guzma the Oranguru? Maybe. Trubis. Trubis. Ryan, okay. The Rainbow, okay. Oranguru for 3. He has nothing. He has nothing. Para mí, Velocefalón es el mazo más fuerte. And Lily! You are a good player. You have a good deck. Oranguru for Lily for 8. I want to draw like my opponents, please. La de Falange es el más fuerte, creo. I want to play one Weavile, Team Lily. If you play Weavile, I guess you need to play 3 units at least and 1 fighting, I guess. Like 3 units, 1 fighting seems fine. Okay, should we take the risk? I mean, they don't play any DCE, right? They don't play any DCE. I will try to go Lycanroc. I will try to go Lycanroc turn through. It's a little greedy. A little greedy, but. Bueno, en el último regional tuvo 20 apariciones en el top. Okay, never mind. En el último regional tuvo 20 apariciones. They play 1 to switch. Yeah, but I mean, let's take the risk. 20 apariciones en el top. Play Evolve. Oh, we can Trickster GX. We can Trickster GX. I will thin the deck because we have nothing yet. We start so poorly this game. We start so poorly this game. But I can copy one attack that is broken. We can Trickster GX something. Puede ser, puede ser. So, we can copy Trashalanche. This seems super funny. We can copy Trashalanche. I mean, we need to take a prize. Or not. I mean, we are in a really bad position, so. We are in a really, really bad position. Boom. Oh, it's not a KO? Oh, it's not a KO, lul. Okay, I was thinking like 1, 2, 3, yeah, enough, no. One more item was. Yeah, swing around, I know. Ah, we are so bad at this game. We are so bad at this game. Too much maths, yeah. I saw 3 Ultra Balls and I say, okay, it's a KO. I simply saw that 3 Ultra Balls and like, oh, he has a lot of items for sure. Miss Energy, Diancie, Kukui, time to scoop. When he attached the Miss Energy, gonna be time to scoop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He doesn't need the Miss Energy, right? No, no more, no more, no more, no more, no more. GG, GG, you win, well played, well played. You win, well played. I mean, I tried. I promise that I tried. I promise that I tried. Okay, psychic fighting deck. I guess the matchup against the shrine is fine. Not good, but it's not bad. But not if we draw like this. Not if we draw like this. Do you like the string? Pixel, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Hopefully you are having fun and chill. So we go first, Team Lily for sure. This time with Team Lily didn't work. We need to goose man stuff. Okay, so Team Lily now. Yeah, Team Lily now. Oranguru gave us the win against Meganium Shrine, Greninja, so it was super fine. Oh, is that a Malamar deck? So that should be a super, super, super good matchup. That should be a super, super good matchup. In the theory, of course. In the theory. In the theory. Sometimes we draw poorly or something like that. So I guess turn 2 we go Zoro RDC Guzmine K. I always wonder. Yeah, I always try to keep Lel in hand if possible. It's too easy prizes to the opponent. So I prefer to draw like Lily for 4 than Lily for 5 and something like that. But it depends of the opponent, it depends of the deck, of the matchup, of the player, it depends of the hand, of the board, it depends of a lot of things, I guess. And normally I try to avoid put Lele in field if possible. No! 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 Stop! Stop! Chaimeko! No! No! No 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 no! No 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 no! Can we kill with a Sneasel? Maybe. Well, that is gonna be funny. That is gonna be funny. Punish it for not playing. Definitely. Definitely punish it for not playing Lele. Definitely. Lul. That was super funny. Pium. Pium. Yeah, that is fine. Punish it for not playing Lele? Definitely. Definitely punish it. Chaimeko boy. Chaimeko time. I'm hungry. No! Keep my Rockruff alive. No way. Keep my Rockruff alive. Play Apricorn. Why not? Why not? I want to Lily next turn, so should I put the Lele? No, I don't want to do Nest Ball for Lele. I don't want to do Nest Ball for Lele. I really don't want to do Nest Ball for Lele. Even if it they play. Even if it they play. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. I guess the best play was Nest Ball for Lele, but 9-9-9-9-9. No, 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 no. Malamar first the Malamar. Skateboard Lily, okay. It's fine. I mean, I want to KO with Oranguru. I really want to KO with Oranguru, if possible. If possible, I want to KO with Oran Monkey. Veil of Silence, blah blah blah. We have Judge, I don't want to play Judge, I want to play Lily, blah blah blah. Pass. Four Cynthia, two Lily, 10 energy, 3. Japanese are crazy. Japanese are crazy. Definitely. Japanese are crazy. Ooh, PC. Time to retreat. Time to retreat, boys. Trouble, pass. I mean, not pass. Cynthia. And recover 3 cards. We are in an okay position. We are in an okay position. Oh, I didn't use a stretcher. I forgot to use a stretcher. Yeah, I forgot to use the stretcher. I forgot to use the stretcher. Could I put the DC? Forgot to use the stretcher, I don't know why. I don't know why, but I forgot to use the stretcher. Veil of Silence, perfect. I will prepare the perfect. Thing. The perfect bower. I will prepare the perfect bower. I will prepare the perfect bower before start to attacking this boy. He will use Machado, okay, so if he uses Machado, it's fine. He already used one Guzma. He already used one Guzma, so it's fine. So we prepare the perfect for. So at one point we will attack with Oranguru. One point we will attack with Oranguru. So first Zoroark for later. Recover. Oranguru, really good card. I guess we should go Ultra Ball at this point. Yeah. ¿Por qué no con Weavile? Oh, de verdad, Weavile puede atacar, ¿no? Oh, Weavile, we can attack with Weavile, boys. Oh, we can attack with Weavile. We can attack with Weavile. Okay, that changed everything. Vale, podemos atacar con Weavile. Vale, okay. Lul. Weavile has no ability, boys. Weavile has no abilities. Okay, gracias, thanks. Tenéis razón. Lul. So now we need to draw the Weavile, right? Now we need to draw the Weavile. Tenéis toda la razón. Pero hay que darle tiempo a las cosas. Las cosas hay que darle tiempo. Hay que cocinarlas a fuego lento. Las cosas hay que cocinarlas a fuego lento. That's true. So we simply chill. The opponent thinks that the Weavile is prize. So let's simply chill. Pero Weavile no tiene habilidad, claro. Claro. I released that Weavile has no ability, lul. But I want to draw up more cards. I want to have a... No cocinado... nada en mi vida, Julio. No cocinado nada en mi vida, Julio. I want to... have the perfect hand. I don't want to attack yet. Mm. I don't like my hand. I want to have a better hand. Yo tengo una mano mejor. Quiero robar una mano mejor, please. Ok, so my opponent is doing something, finally. El rival está haciendo algo, por fin. Por fin está haciendo algo. I think this is gonna be the last game for today, probably. This is gonna be the last game for today, probably. So much solo arc today. So much solo arc today. Okay. He's gonna goose my Sneasel, probably. He's gonna goose my Sneasel, probably. Or the Rockruff. Or Kikyodoranguru. Okay. Okay, so we KO the Malamar now. Let's KO the Malamar. Let's KO the Malamar now. No, we should attach the choice bands. We should attach the choice bands, yeah. My fault. My fault. Tenemos que haber puesto las choice bands para no robarlas ahora. My fault. So, if we top deck DCE, we need to top deck DCE, please. DCE top deck, please, 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 please. DCE top deck, let's go. We need to keep the Acerola. We need to keep the Acerola. Jeremy, yo me hice a Chaimeco. Oh, Hoai Decauta Greninja Meganium. Really interesting. Hoai Decauta Greninja Meganium. Hoai Decauta Greninja Meganium. And. Y ahí Decauta Greninja Meganium. Ah, now we get Chaimeco. Now we are starting to evolve the boys. We are starting to evolve the boys. No DC, never lucky pass. No DC, never lucky boys. Yeah, because Shintaro Ito did top 16 with the deck. That is the thing. Hey, the comic. Yeah, everyone is crazy with the deck. All people is being crazy with the deck. Okay, so time to find the Acerola, boys. Time to find the Acerola. Time to find the Acerola, boys. Please, give me one of the two Acerolas. Woohoo, perfect. So now give me a DC, please. Give me a DC, please. Nope. Give him the Lele. Give him the Lele. I want to prepare the board to Lycanroc DC KO Malamar. I want to prepare the board to DC KO Malamar. I don't want to do this. Pass. He already used one Guzma. So I want to top deck another Acerola. I want to top deck another Acerola, if possible. Yeah, probably it's for the Sato Jirachi. Ikeo Machado, that is a really good play for him. That is a really good play for him. So I guess we need to try to judge. I guess we need to try to judge, honestly. But if we draw Acerola, it's better. Oh my god, that acerola. So now we need lichen rock, please. Now we need lichen rock, please. Give me a lichen rock. I mean, there is a Necrozma que yo. Necrozma que yo. Necrozma que yo this. I guess we buy time. I guess we buy time. I will weave. For Ditto, for stretcher, right? Ditto for stretcher we buy. Hopefully the opponent has no stretcher Guzma. Hopefully the opponent has no stretcher Guzma. I want to give the Jats a Marchados for later. Is the new Zapdos? The new Zapdos. The mirror needs to be annoying. Yeah, the mirror needs to be annoying for sure. Let's see. I guess next turn we need to KO Malamar Judge. Thanks a lot for the soup. Oh, my friend, the flea. Thanks, Raul, for the soup. Thanks a lot. How is it going, my friend? Hopefully, you are doing well. Hopefully, everything is fine. Everything is okay. Thanks a lot for the soup. Now you can use the emoji. Best emoji ever. Thanks a lot. So I guess now I want to Lycan Rock boost Malama, Keo Malamar. So I will go for this. Perfect. I will evolve to. I will put the Rockruff again. Thanks a lot, Raul. Thanks a lot. Really appreciate it. Just one psychic energy. So I will this. I will kill this boy. So I guess it's judge time. Judge time. Judge plus trade, trade, trade. Trade, trade, trade. Oh, if we put Mook, he can't bench. He can't reuse this, right? He can't reuse the Giratina. Should we put it? But the Sneasel is good too. The Sneasel is good too. Oh my god, I don't want to discard any card of my hand. I don't want to discard any card of my hand. Mook is fine against this boy. And against this boy. I don't want to discard nothing. Holy moly. I'm not gonna trade, I guess. I'm not gonna trade. Okay, let's try the Mook thing. I'm not gonna trade. Or yes, I mean we need Palpat for Acerola. Oh. Okay, I will trade the judge. I don't want to do that, honestly. I don't want to do that. But I really need the Palpat. I really need the Palpat. So it's fine. So it's fine. The next one, I guess, with Guzma again. Another Malamar. So, no more way he puts, he used the ability of this boy. Unless he Guzma the Mook. Maybe he Guzma the Mook. Yeah, I think it's good. I guess the supporter is good, the comic. Honestly, we should try that. Yeah. Definitely is fine. So I guess next turn, if he put pressure into the active, I will trade three times. Okay, victory. So I will show the list, the Japanese stuff. It was a really good day, I guess. So that is the Japanese winner list. He played the new Rockruffs, Neo Grimer, and he plays a new supporter, that is Nanu, I guess. I entered one Oranguru instead, and it was really good against Meganium Greninja. You should rewatch the match if you just arrived. You should rewatch the match because we deck out thanks to this boy. It was super funny. So yeah, really good deck to play. Really consistent. So well, thanks a lot to everyone. Hope everyone enjoyed the stream. Thanks a lot to Pablo for the host. For the new followers, for the new subs. Thanks, Raul. And I will stream all the week, Monday to Friday, but no on Thursday. But tomorrow, I will be at the same hour. So yeah, thanks a lot to everyone. I will host some friend. Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias. Espero que se lo hayan pasado bien. You kill a solo that has 100 HP remaining. I'm making it sneeze. Así que bueno, espero que se lo hayan pasado bien. Mañana más a la misma hora, ok. Muchísimas gracias, espero que se lo hayan divertido. Y bueno, vamos a hostear a alguien. So yeah, thanks a lot to everyone. Have a good night. Let's host some friends. So this is the deck. Trade. So thanks a lot. See you next time. Bye.